We have new information on a strange arrest near Decatur and Canary Diamond. Police say this afternoon they got called out to a Craigslist deal gone bad. One of the people involved flagged down the cops, claiming the other stole their money. Police say no one stole any money, but officers found drugs in one person's car. Metro arrested three people. NHP arrested one.